Do you think there's still some confusion about how Salesforce links into Oracle? Because in some ways you could almost argue they're competing products. But I think it's, you know, if you carve out what you're trying to do, you're a utility, right? You know, you need a billing system that works on that one, but then you need the integration. So actually Salesforce seems to have really got a march on that one. I don't know whether Oracle will change that. Maybe Oracle will try and buy it. Hey, who knows? You know, at the moment, I think that seems like quite a good way of keeping people, you know, yeah. One product does what it does well, and you get a different product and it does something. So if that continues, do you think this Salesforce integration is going to get easier, or do you think it's going to get more confused? Might be a difficult question to ask you there. I don't think there's a right answer, but you've been on more than
I think the answer is both. I think in some ways it'll become easier, in some ways it will become more confusing, more difficult. It really depends on the strategy of the enterprise. Do they want to have a kind of an application network, so a suite of products where they are from different vendors, where they have the best of, so we'll have best of breed CRM here, we'll have best of breed billing and metering there, and then we'll use some integration technology to get them all to talk to each other, versus that seems to be more of a trend now versus the old way, which is having these what they used to call Superman systems. So, you know, the big SAP that just does like absolutely everything that you could want. But it never really, well, I mean, it did excel in some areas, but, you know, let's say that that marketing function of SAP might not be as strong as, say, if you just got like Salesforce in there kind of thing. So the trend does seem to be towards having the best of breed product, more SaaS products, that does introduce integration complexity, getting these things to talk to each other.